all's world edited in?
This is all water, even whenever we blow it up. Pretty weird. Every single one of these water blocks is a source block. And that usually only happens if it's world edited in. Alright guys, welcome back to another Cosmic episode, dude. And if you guys can't tell by the title, today we are going to be doing a raid. At least I think that's the title. We're currently building the cannon right now, and the raid isn't rich, okay? Like, it's like, I don't know, it's meh. I don't really care if we get into the base or not, because, I mean, it's literally like 200 mil, I think, F-top 2, I just did 12, F-top 2, I believe, where are the, yeah, Snapchat, this is the faction we are gonna go ahead and try and raid, and if we don't get in, like, literally, it's 270 mil, I think I have more F-top value in literally my box, so I'm doing this just for the content, or hopefully they come out in PvP if they find us. If not, I mean, I guess I'll take 270 mil, dude. Like, I'll take a raid. I mean, it's not that rich, but a raid's a raid, dude. So anyways, guys, there was no real intro to this video, and I don't really have anything to do for the intro besides, I guess, open up my G-Kits. Do I have it? Yes, I do. All right, boom. There we go. First one absolutely aids. Let's just hit up the enchantment, dude. Maybe we can get, like, a divine book or something, and nope, all pretty trash. I guess we can go ahead and do the Grandmaster real quick. Boom. Oh, wait, black scrolls? Ah, dude, that's a trash black scroll. Yeah, guys, I really don't think we're gonna get anything good. I mean, this helmet's okay. It has Enlighted 3, Deathbringer 3. Bro, why is this guy doing a book opening over here, dude? It's killing my ears. We're just gonna tinker that helmet, though, because we don't really need it. We do have our God PV right here, though. As you guys can see, the God is doing pretty good. We have a few sets. If we just get two more helmets, we could actually have 5 God sets. And we have not died in a while, so I think we'll be fine on the God for like, a few weeks or something, dude. So, yeah, guys, I just don't really know. Oh, actually, I'm gonna open up a ton of legendary books, dude. Just for the intro, we're just gonna do it. Hopefully, we get something good. This freaking texture pack has clear glass. Can't see what's going on. 12 books. Oh, we got a Deathbringer 3. Okay, that's not bad. I will take that. It doesn't look like we're getting anything else. And last book, Deathbringer 2. Wait, did I get 2 Deathbringer 2s? Wait, hold up. Let me go through my books real quick. I don't think I did. Either way, I'm going to save this Deathbringer 2 because I swear I have another one. I can alchemist it, make a Deathbringer 3. But anyways, guys, we're going to hop right into the raid. Hopefully, you guys do enjoy today's episode. If you do, drop a like, all that good stuff. And I think we're actually going to do a time lapse of the cannon. So, yeah, let's hop right into it. Take a shot, make a friend, just enjoy the moment. I'm Luke Skywalking on these haters. Splish. Celebrate every day like a birthday.
World edited in?
I don't know what. No, they're on slabs.
No, it's this. Yeah, I know, but look, there shouldn't be water here under this.
Yeah, that's what I thought too. I don't know. That was pretty weird.
What do you mean? Look, there shouldn't be water here.
This is all water, even whenever we blow it up. Pretty weird.
This is the same as like an admin bot.
One sec, I want to just quickly. Or if someone craft some buckets and then try to pick up the water, see if it's source box or not.
All right, guys. So I don't know if you guys really got what we were just talking about in the Discord, but basically, I mean, all these walls are fine, right? This is what a wall is supposed to look like whenever like you shoot through it. There's not supposed to be water here, but like the further you get into the base, every single wall is completely water now, and that's why the hole gets smaller. At least that's what our cannoner said. It's because every single one of these water blocks is a source block. And that usually only happens if it's world edited in, because there's not supposed to be water here, dude. As you guys can see, these walls in between them have no water, and then these ones are all source blocks. It's really weird. Even if I get the buckets and I start spamming it, literally every single block is a source block. So I don't know if this is like world edited, if they have a staff in their faction or something weird. By the way, yeah, I don't know why it does that, but boom, we got our buckets back, and now the water's like glitch. I'm pretty sure we just have to break a wall. I'm pretty sure it's just a visual glitch on my screen right now. But anyways, guys, I don't know. That's really weird. Yeah, as you guys can see, we just cannon, and it's all source, dude. And that's why the scatter's like, the hole's not as big. So I don't know if that's going to be a problem with the regens or not. Hopefully it won't. I don't think it is, because we're going through these walls just fine. So hopefully it'll be okay. If you guys are like new to the channel, I have no idea how to cannon. I don't know anything about cannoning. I probably should learn, but it's a lot of work, dude. So, you know, I don't got that kind of time, man. But anyways, guys, hopefully, this raid goes well. They do have a few people at their base if we do slash near. There's 3 in a trainee. All right. I don't know if that guy's on our side or what. Oh, God. But yeah, guys, I'm just going to take a real quick cut. We're going to keep cannoning and see what happens. But this is definitely a little weird and sketchy.
It is. When we're splitting their
Spooky Scary's, like, right next to us, dude.
Made defenses to
Can I shoot again?
Yeah. Where is he?
Well, he was 55 last time I did slash near. I don't know where he went.
I'm hitting him.
Oh, 44.
A leader and a co-leader logged on.
Yo, I'm just keeping him in combat. Wait, he's actually...
Where are you?
We're on top of the buffer.
What?
We're by the roof regen. The roof regen. On top of the base.
On top of the base? Okay. Just jump on, boys. I'm about to hop in. God, dude.
This one needs to be out.
Okay, so we can shoot.
Top of the base, top of the base.
I was kind of afraid of one of these kids.
This guy's terrified, bro.
Chance to blow up, but...
Oh! Bro, there's so many of them. What the hell? Yo, I'm about to get in God, actually.
I'm already in God. I know this kid is bad. I'll help you with no player. He's lagging out.
Did it work?
Come on, this guy?
Yeah, I told you. His guns
are in. This guy's jumping, bro.
What?
Bro, I literally can't even click. My hands are freezing. Yeah, I'm in natures too. I'm in natures. Mine's not proccing.
Oh, he's patching. He's patching. Help me. Help me at the wall. He's patching. He's patching.
I'll go to the wall. I'll go to the wall.
Oh my god.
I'm taking a 2v1. These guys are so bad, dude. They do no damage.
My natures. My natures. My natures.
Good stuff. Good stuff.
Help in the wraps. He's patching.
I just popped that guy in a 2v1, dude.
Wait, is it pre-stacked? Is it pre-stacked on the
user? Yeah, it's pre-stacked, but he's patching, right. So we can't because no one's helping me.
I'm coming.
I don't know why you guys are focused on one guy.
No, there's not one guy, bro. There's so many.
There's six of them. There's like six or seven of them.
Yeah, but they're in an irrelevant spot.
Yeah. Yeah, that's true. That's true. I see we bounce. Can he fly?
No,
oh. Please. I got you, Genetic. I'm coming down. I'm in depth. He's trying to block. He's trying to block. He has obby on him.
Yeah.
What the?
No, it is. It's good. It's water down.
Yo, killer, you coming?
Oh, he's
already tagged him. Already tagged him.
He's gonna have to fix soon. Just stay on him.
Yeah.
I mean, if they patch all the walls, I don't know.
Where'd he go?
All of them.
Oh, he's at the bottom.
Oh, yeah, he's blocking. Yo, I'm standing in front of him. Try and pearl in with him,
Dude, this is...
Damn, he got out. Wait, no, you can hitbox him right here. Yo, you can hit him in the corner. Yo, low IQ. Grind him. Wait, what? Where'd he go?
Oh, yeah, guys, there's another kid here.
There we go.
Yo, we're geniuses, dude. He's gonna die. This guy's going down, dude. I need to get in God after this, though. Oh, gear popped.
Yo, I think this is ripped.
No. Oh, he's down. Good stuff. You got the kill? Oh, my God, bro. Sped, you need to let me get some hits in so I can bless off this guy. Okay, I bless. He's at 4. This guy's dead right here. Guaranteed. Oh. What the?
Did you get him on the pill?
No, dude. He's like, my hits aren't registering. I think it's because I'm on 1.8, to be honest.
Oh my, they just patched 4 walls.
I told you they were patching. I'm killing
dude, he's at 1 sped. Oh my god. This is actually
easy. Like 4 walls. Yeah, I think this might be rip raid. This might be a rip raid.
Come to the north side at the bottom of the regens. I'm killing one kid.
Dude, this guy's shockwave is so annoying.
This kid blocked himself up, but he didn't block his feet, so I'm just grinding.
Yeah, that's exactly how he killed one of them.
He's so fucking retarded.
Alright, Sped, I'm gonna look for you. Oh, you got him? Good stuff.
My, these kids have so many people on.
I know. Well, guys, the raid didn't really work out, which I'm okay with because, like I said, it's like 200 mil. I mean, who really cares if we got in or not? 3-2-1, we did get a little bit of PvP, but I was kind of hoping the faction would, like, come out and actually PvP in God to defend their base or something, but they just came out in G-Kit, dude. If they would have went in God, they would have definitely killed us all. So, I mean, I guess I'm grateful. I don't know, dude. I just wanted to get some fun content for the video, but, I mean, if the faction's terrified to PvP in God and they only have 200 mil left top, like, it's not really worth it. But I don't know, dude. That base was a little sketch. I don't know if you guys saw. You guys probably did, because if you guys made it to this point, then you guys saw the raid, but all of that water was sourced. No way you could possibly do that, like, legitimately, I'm pretty sure. I don't know. Maybe there is, dude. Leave it down below in the comments. That was definitely a little bit sketchy. Anyways, guys, now for the rest of the video, I think we're gonna go try and PvP, because, I thought at the raid they were gonna, I mean, I was pretty sure we were gonna get found out. We were raiding them while they were online, but I thought they were gonna come out in PvP and like some god or something. But I mean, dude, they just went and GK it. They're terrified. If we really wanted to, we could probably set up an actual time to raid it, but I mean, I just really don't think that base is worth it. So anyways, guys, I think we're gonna go do some PvP. Hopefully we do not die, because that would be a fat L. So yeah, anyways, guys, I will see you in the PvP. What the? Oh, that's my nature's. That's mine. Rip, dude. That was a waste. I need to get on 1.7, guys. Hold up. I'm about to relog. Like, this is actually AIDS. Okay, got you.
He's not stopping. I'm gonna kill him. All right.
Ooh. Fight it, killer. Just fight it. Just fight it.
I mean, he's just half a heart, so I mean, it's fine.
Fine, this bug guy wants it. You can get it.
I don't know what.
Do you want the clip too? I'll give you the clip, bro.
No. Oh, Darius, he's right here, That's my nature's. My nature's went off on him. Jump on him. Jump on him. Divine.
I'm going on,
bro. No way. He just. These guys are so lame, bro. I got you.
I'm divining.
Yo, if you silence Darius, he's dead.
Yo, he's a seven.
Oh, we got him.
I got him.
Good stuff, killer. Good stuff.
Was it depth killer?
Oh my god, yeah, it was literally only good weapons. Does anybody want the Nature's 3? Yo, is this guy dude, Darius is coming after me, bro. I see him behind me. He's chasing me, dude. Yo, get him. Yo, killer's coming up right behind him, dude. Get him. Oh, jump on him. Get him, boys.
Wait, where are you? All
right, wait, are we going? Are we going or no?
Nah.
Oh, they hit bounty down. Let's go.
Tristan,
yo, bounty, don't overextend. Come back. That's our natures.
That's my natures. Yay.
Are we pearling? Because I pearled.
Yeah,
I'm with you, killer. Jump on him.
Don't divine her. Don't divine.
You're
just
going to
be in that drunk.
No, I mean,
yeah, I just
want to
kill him quick.
All right.
Oh.
That's a rip, dude. Who is... Okay. Yo, keep, just stay on Penny, bro. Stay on Penny. Yo, oh my god, he caught his pearl! Bounty! You're actually Odell Beckham Jr., dude. You're crazy. Teleblock him. Where's OG?
Dude, I died with my teleblock.
Oh, rip, they didn't get back? Wait, should we run back, or are we gonna keep chasing?
Oh shit, Darius is going so fast.
Back up, killer. Tanzer, back up. Let's go.
He's a ball. I knew he
won. Okay! Alright, dude, I'm coming on him too! There goes his helmet, dude! Get him! No! Dude, we're so bad, bro! We're so aged at the game, dude. Oh my god. Yo, let's go back under, bro.
Go back on.
Dude, we're so bad, bro. We're so bad. All right, bro. Everybody's grouped up. We're good. Wait, why are they like, they're like packing up, dude. Oh, yeah. We have numbers right now. I got him. Dropped him on his head. Full god. Wait, no. Not full god. Half god. Let's go, dude. Yeah, it was half god with half V kit and G kit. Let's go, boys. Simple, dude.
Wait,
divine. Wait, y'all said divine. No divine. No, it was glitch sword. It wasn't even a good glitch sword. Okay, I'm going back. There's no divine there. Alright, bro, where are these boogers? Hey, dude. Did he just hit? Yo, I'm gonna go divine him, dude. Don't even worry about it. It's game over.
I gave you access. No, it's not.
What the? This guy's.
Dude, this guy is.
Hey, puppy. OG, give me a demi set.
Yo, give Bounty a demi set real quick. He won't die, I swear.
I'm on 1.8.
Oh! GG. Got you, dude.
I never said it.
They're in water, dude. Divine.
Wait, are they actually in the water?
Yeah.
Wait, who's in souls?
One down? Dude, he had all obby, bro. Yeah, divide him, bro. Move, get out the way. Get out the way, dude. Okay. Trying, bro. Like, what the? Whoa, he's got a shovel, bro. Oh my god, he's spleefing, dude. This guy's a spleefer. He's got detonate.
Hold up. Dude, amazing editing, bro. Dude, you're gonna get sued by ULS Cargo, bro.
I don't give no
shit. Actually, what are you talking about? Bounty, you gotta send him an email.
Yo, I'm about to get derped in God, boys. Help! Help! I got derped in God!
Where?
Yo,
where?
At the cannon, at the bottom, at the bottom. He's at 18 hearts, bro.
I got you, Royal.
Watch, yo, just keep him in combat. Keep him in combat.
Ow! I'm gonna die!
Oh, you're God, dude! Jump him, boys!
Damn it, bro. I was about to come through the block.
I might be naked off.
High quality V kit and G kit, boys. High quality.
Where is their
I got the...
Yo, we just got pranked, boys. Pranked.
Dude, I got him.
Get him, dude. Get him. Yo, wait. We can actually pearl out of here. Wait. No. We can pearl.
Wait, is this kid in depths?
Yo, where? OG, where'd he go? Where'd he go?
I think he's over there, right there.
Oh, no.
Did he already know when I played?
No. I don't think he is.
I tagged him. I hit him. I hit the man. Okay, what a shitty pearl. Well, that's a stimpy pearl right there.
Oh my dude, he's doing the same thing! Jump a boy! Oh, he was not in depth, bro. No way. Alright, guys, that is gonna be today's episode. And just an FYI. LOL, the faction we were literally PvPing, now we're allied. Like literally, dude, I don't know what's going on with our allyship with these guys. Before we were even started PvPing, I swear we were allied to them, and then we started PvPing and we enemied. I don't know, dude. I don't know if we're teamed with these guys or not. OG actually ended up dying in Yeti, and one of the faction members in that faction right here gave him his Yeti set back, but I got a kill. And your boy kept the gear because I wasn't sure if they were going to give my gear back, so I wasn't giving their gear back. But yeah, I don't know if we're friends with these guys or not, dude. Like, literally, it's beyond my mind, bro. I don't know. Let me see if I can find the leggings we got from the kill. Am I wearing it? Okay, no, I'm wearing trash. I split everything else. It was like half V-kit, half God. I don't remember what leggings we got, dude. But anyways, guys, I think that is going to be today's episode of Factions. If you guys did enjoy, drop a like, sub if you guys are new, all that good stuff. And I'll see you in the next Factions.